Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to watch Rangamma, Mangamma full video song from the movie Rangasthalam. And this movie features Ram Charan and Samantha. We all know this is Ram Charan's biggest blockbuster in his career. And this movie is, I think it is a considered as a non-Bahubali blockbuster in Telugu at that time. Very huge hit this movie was. And I have already watched this movie. The movie was very good. We can see Ram Charan in a very special attire, which we never had seen. Like a rural character playing a, I think, a deaf character. He can't hear much. We have to speak louder too for him to hear.
Okay.
Yes, I think 1 year or. He's deaf, half deaf.
Okay,
let's see the song. You remember the lyrics? I once put it at a call too.
పలకడు పండరాముడు just explain the context of this song, like the background, because I really don't know anything about this
movie.
I had heard this song so many times, but I don't know anything about the movie. I didn't understand anything about the lyrics and all. So I just out of curiosity, I'm asking, if you don't mind, can you please just...
There is nothing lot to tell about the context of the song. This is just a song where hero don't want to be in love. And the
hero
don't want to be in love.
But hero or heroine want to be in love?
Don't want to.
Okay.
There is nothing more to say about the context of the song. This is a typical context, the heroine going after the hero. It may be not different. It may be same as old movies. But the song is different.
Yes.
The song is very different. The actor of Samantha and Ramcharan is different. And the visuals and the singers. The singer was excellent. I think this song is composed by Devishri Prasad. And lyrics are written by Chandrabose.
Sung by Mansi.
And this song is sung by Mansi. And she had done a very good job. During the release of this movie, I have always been listening to this song. I have been addicted to this song. That much different and beautiful this song was. And Ramcharan, Ramcharan did a very good job in this movie, and he acted very well. We always know him as not a great actor. He's a growing actor, but in Rangasthalam, he had achieved the name that he is a good actor.
Okay.
I think.
So his acting skills has been used in this movie.
Yeah, explored.
Well, okay.
And we have to praise the director of this movie, Sugumar. He has been an all-time favorite to me always. He had done Arya 2, Nenokadin, and beautiful movies like that. And he is very much familiar in among Malayalam audience too. Because of Arya 2 and Mahesh Babu's Nenokadin. It's a beautiful movie. That was a box office flop, I think. But the movie was very good.
Even though I'm an Illusion fan, I didn't enjoy Arya 2 that much.
I liked Arya 2 better than Arya. I will be the only man in the world loving Arya 2 better than Arya.
There were a lot of over actions and awesome.
I may be the
didn't
only,
enjoy that much.
I may be the only one acting liking Arya 2 better than Arya.
Okay. About this
song,
as we said, and something I didn't like about these songs is that even though Samantha looks pretty, but the song is very beautiful, portrayed in a very beautiful manner, but some elements of glamour or masala is added, and I strictly don't like that, because I think I don't know what is the motive behind that, but almost in not only in Telugu but in almost all languages, even though the song doesn't demand that element, but the crew,
I think that doesn't suit this song.
Yes, don't like.
I also don't think that this glamour element doesn't suit this song.
Yes, and I think. I think Samantha's that charming beauty has been spoiled due to this type of in this song. And there was no need of that, I think. Glamorous elements and all.
I
don't believe that love happens by seeing a girl, whatever it is. But
I think, I am saying, according to this song, this is not acceptable. This glamour element is not acceptable according to this song only.
Yes, that was the same thing I was saying.
Okay. If you like this video, watch, share and subscribe. Thank you.